And they say do not disturb her, and you tell yourself she's sleeping, but secretly she's keeping an appointment with her master, who wears gold and money.
At the time.